Okay, I think he's coming.
Look at this guy. Why is he wearing a mask? Hey, brother.
Today's the 4th of July.
It is.
Happy 4th.
Thank you, you too.
Do you miss America?
Yeah.
I miss America. But it's good to be in Switzerland serving the Swiss and the Germans. Okay, you're going to play a little ditty for us. You guys are applauding at home, I hope. Good job, man.
Thanks.
You have a breathing problem. I gotta call your parents.
Noah, happy 4th of July. Ginger ale.
Happy 4th of July, everybody, 2020.
What's a 4th of July party without a cookout?
I was in your restroom a few moments ago, and you've got this card in here. Why exactly do you love Jestetten?
I love Jestetten. I mean, of course, I love America as well, but I love Jestetten because it's right on the border to Switzerland. I got a beautiful apartment, lots of friendships, get to have great people like this over, and I do. I really love Jestetten, and it's an open invitation. Come and visit.
And, Kevin, you've got this in your bathroom. What's this all about?
Constitution, mine eyes have seen the glow. I think we should read the Constitution or the abbreviated version at least once a year. And so if you don't have a copy of this little guy, go online, go order it, and read it. Don't you think it's a good idea?
Yeah, definitely. So everybody have a wonderful, blessed, happy 4th of July celebration. And hello to my family as well.
And cook up some delicious bratwurst and hamburgers and hickory smoked barbecue baby back ribs, and then say grace. We have so much to be thankful for. Have a wonderful 4th of July. Bye.